Looks like we have breaking news, but first...
What a goal!
Fifth grade students will be putting these buckets out each morning. They will have all the playground balls that stay on the playground. So they are balls from Mr. Thompson. So encourage students to put the balls back into the grade buckets before they go into recess. At the end of the day, fifth grade at their last recess is responsible for carrying the buckets back into Mr. Thompson's closet. Thank you.